It may not look all that not quite the same as the active model, yet the 2018 Audi S5 car is all new both all around. The V6 trench is supercharger for a solitary twin-scroll turbo that gives 21.5 psi of lift. That motor is mated with ZF's awesome 8-speed program and sends energy to every one of the four wheels with Audi's quattro all-wheel drive framework. Like in the S4, the new motor makes 354 drive and 369 pound-feet of torque, up 21 pull and 44 pound-feet over the old V6. This specific Daytona Gray auto accompanies a dazzling shade of soot red cowhide over the game seats. Audi included the S-Don bundle with red brake calipers, versatile dampers, and a game differential. Different alternatives incorporate the Bang and Olufsen sound framework and 19-inch wheels with summer tires. This isn't your grandma's auto, which is an announcement implied both to adulate its smart execution, and to state enough with the sewing as of now. I'm not a devotee of dark autos, but rather the red inside truly flies in this combo. The cowhide is pleasant to the touch, and the seats are unendingly movable. In any case, this mid design is by all accounts a pattern in extravagance autos, and in autos putting on affectation of extravagance, and, well, it's simply not my thing. Also, indeed, that is unquestionably a first world issue. Something else, the inside is good looking in that Audi pack, with about a mile of red sewing complementing everything from the guiding wheel to the shifter boot to the floor mats. A taller driver will celebrate at the sufficient legroom, however may need to lean back the seat a bit, as my head was brushing the smooth roadster rooftop. In any case, headroom, sewing those are manual. The auto drives magnificently, with all the power and execution any sensible individual could need.
Subscribe, like, share and comment.